We might be able to get a better look at it this way. Because right now they're making contact. But when he actually has possession of the ball, he is not making contact with the receiver. He hits Javon Holland. Like, him and Javon Holland are making contact. But he's not making contact with the receiver. So, I think this return should have counted. Personally.